time as well. And even though we've had to blow out quite a few shows, we got smashed by weather in Canberra. Actually, I'll come back to that. Lost four on COVID. We'll get a couple of them back. And we'll probably end up, by the time we go to those other parts of the world, the Northern Hemisphere, with our proud Ugg boots on and, you know, a few Esky coolers and stuff like that. On the wing out of prayer, so to speak. By the time we get back, we'll probably do some other shows, maybe a few charity things or a few little things around the place. However, and now that we're in the middle of the campaign, you've got to ask yourself the question, and it's a really simple one, actually. What is the problem with having a proper Act of Parliament that makes sure that there's no corruption at the federal level? What is the problem with being clear and unambiguous about the fact that we've got a climate crisis? And everybody knows it. We've known it for years and years. That's why I went into the Parliament. And now we've got to do something about it. What is the problem with owning up and taking a bit of responsibility for what goes on? Whether it's a bushfire or leaving people in nursing homes or whatever the hell. What is the problem with someone actually doing that? So if they can't do it, they don't deserve to be there. Every child.